Hello, I'm Dr. Vicki Peterson. Welcome to Root Cause Medical Clinic. Today I want to talk to you about anxiety, depression, mood swings. These are conditions that millions of Americans suffer with, and when you go to the doctor with those kind of complaints, typically what happens is a battery of tests are run to make sure you don't have a certain disease. And if that is ruled out, the next thing that you're given is an anti-anxiety med or an antidepressant med, but a psychiatric med to kind of lessen these symptoms. There's many problems with these medications. They cause weight gain. They reduce one's libido, not to mention the life-threatening side effects of suicidal thoughts and tendencies. Placebo studies have been done, or studies comparing a placebo to antidepressants, only to find that the placebo worked just as well as the antidepressant. What you really want is to get to the root cause of your problem. You don't want to have to take drugs with side effects. You want to find out why, and you want to get rid of these symptoms for good. And that's what we do here at Root Cause Medical Clinic. If you've been suffering with these conditions for a while, I understand that could sound a little unbelievable. I well remember a gentleman who came to see us. He was on 7 different psychiatric drugs. He didn't even come to see us for that problem. He came because he was overweight. During the course of treatment, he found that he was feeling better. And over the course of a year, obviously being on 7 of these, this took some time, but we were able to wean him off each and every one of these drugs. I've kept in touch with him for the many years that have followed. He's still doing great. He didn't have to go back on any medication. His symptoms are resolved completely. And I really never met a patient who wanted to be on these medications. They just felt they had to be because they had no other choice. So what we do here at Root Cause, the reason we're successful is we're able to find out what's underlying these problems. There's a dietary component very often. Did you know that back in the 1950s, schizophrenia was called bread madness? Because there was such a strong association between people who were gluten sensitive, eating bread, and schizophrenia symptoms. They found that very strong correlation. There are other foods as well that are known to create brain inflammation. So that's obviously a place that we start. We also look at hormonal balance or imbalance. We look at the stress hormones. We look at inflammation that's affecting you systemically, that can also be affecting you neurologically. There are real reasons for these symptoms, and you can live life without them. So if this describes you, you're tired of feeling like this, you're scared about continuing to take drugs, then this is what I want you to do. I want you to reach out, give me a call, and we can set up a free phone consultation. Certainly, if you live local, you can come on in, but if you live a distance, that's okay. We are a destination clinic. We treat patients from across the country, internationally. So give us a call at the clinic, 408-733-0400. Check out our website at rootcausemedicalclinic.com. We help the world's busiest people regain, retain, and reclaim their health, their energy, and their resilience, and we'd love to help you. I'll see you soon.